that so bad? Alright, just 40,000 more pokes, okay? Okay. In about 3 hours.
Now I think for you, Dino, we'll need to do like 400
500,000 units?
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, it'd be like $2 million. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, good. you went ahead and prepaid your credit card?
Yes, I wrote everything down.
All right. You need me to hold your hand or you got it?
Yeah, hold my hand.
All right, I'll hold your hand. All right, needle's coming in. Little poke on three. 1, 2, 3. That's so bad. Alright, just 40,000 more pokes, okay?
Okay.
In about 3 hours. Do you wear sunscreen? You really need to work on your skin texture. Get you an SPF 50 to take home with you, okay?
Yeah! Help me!
Do you want Botox anywhere else?
Let's see. Maybe my arm.
You want to do some arm Botox?
Is that a thing?
It can be for you, Dino.
Okay.
Sometimes we can do Botox in the arm to help prevent sweating.
Oh, okay.
Do dinosaurs sweat pretty bad?
Yeah, we sweat a lot. Yeah. But nobody ever hears about it.
Why is that?
Because nobody ever talks about it.
Well, that's a problem that needs a little bit more publicity.
Yeah, now I'm going to talk about it openly because you make me feel more comfortable.
Good. I'm glad we're bringing awareness to the issue. It's the important things. That's why we're here.
Thank you, doctor.
You are so welcome. You look gorgeous.
Oh, where's the mirror?
Right in front of you, you just gotta sit. There you go.
Oh.
I'll get your head down. You see the improvement?
Beautiful!
I'm really impressed with the results.
I'm feeling like an adolescent dino already.
It took about 60 million years off.